I trained till I was about 38 weeks pregnant. So, and I would have carried on, but yeah, Edward's dad, Dan, was a bit worried that I was going to induce labour. So I was like, so I stopped training. But
I was sitting on the sofa eating Doritos at 38 weeks pregnant.